The Eau Claire County Fair is back for a week filled with activity for exhibitors. WEAU's Maria Blau spoke with some of the showmen and women ready to hop in the show ring once again. Maria?
Hi, Judy. The Goat Show is currently underway here at the Eau Claire County Expo Center, one of many activities happening this weekend as part of the Eau Claire County Fair. Now, the fair was able to happen last year, but with some changes. So exhibitors are excited to return to normal this year.
The barns are starting to fill with cattle along with other animals waiting for show day at the Eau Claire County Fair, a much different environment than competitors faced last year.
It was a lot different. We brought in cattle and we took them home all in the same day. There was not a lot of people here as the shows were on different days, and you didn't get to really interact with all the people who were showing maybe different species.
After the uncertainty of 2020, Heidi Stry is grateful for a return to normal. In 2021, her last year as an exhibitor, part of that normal, getting to spend time with peers.
We got to only see our friends for a couple days, 2 days, depending on what species you had. So it was definitely nice to be able to stay, come in on Wednesday or Thursday and stay through the end of the weekend and get to spend more time doing what we've been working hard for all summer.
Because of the pandemic, Kevin Kitchen gets a redo for his final fair experience. This year marks the 12th he'll be in the show ring. Like Kitchen, Brooke Welke is getting to end her career showing at the fair on a high note. Looking back at the past 12 years, for Welke, it's been a family affair.
My mom and my other three siblings, we kind of have our other little operation as well. I mean, it's not really little. We have like 150 heads, so it's definitely been a family thing. My siblings did it, so everyone else did it too.
Though most of the fair's activities are only open to family and friends, the livestock auction is open to the public. That's set to take place on Saturday at 5:30 p.m. under the show tent. Live from the Eau Claire County Expo Center, Maria Blau, WEAU 13 News.